on top of these sautéing veggies goes the kasha and bow ties that are already fully cooked. Kind of really make sure the kasha is even on top of your sautéing veg. Tiny, tiny bit of water. Don't flood it. Just a little. You'll hear a sizzle. You hear that? That's it. Cover it, and in about 3 minutes, depending on the size of your veggie chopping, you will have a finished kasha and bow tie dish that's kind of to the next level.